E-99 bomb container was glowing, so I had to see for myself. It was telling the truth. There is a strange orange glow around the entire container. I immediately contacted Dr. Demichev and he told me not to worry. It is only the E-99 inside of the container. He says it is perfectly safe to transport. I'm not so sure. But we leave in the morning and must maintain